Sinong nagsabing ang taong matindi kong kumayod, dapat mukhang pagod. They earned it, they deserve it. Roll out the red carpet for the male and female Kapuso Super Duper Stars of 2007. Spearheading the male Super Duper Star list ay ang former bad boy turned all-around good boy and family man, Mark Anthony Fernandez.
Bumili ako ng mas maliit na kotse, bumait na ako sa kalye.
He earned a fourth spot dahil sa kanyang kasipagan. Nakapundar si Dramarama Prince JC De Vera as co-owner ng barracks at nakabili ng bagong van. Our third placer is definite proof na Starstruck is truly a star maker. Kasama sina Marky Shello at Dennis Trillo, umarangkada ang karir ni Zaido Red, Alger Abrenica.
Nalo ako sa Starstruck bilang Ultimate Hunk. Ito ang pinakaswerte talaga sa akin, yung mapabilang sa Zaido.
How many blessings did second placer Ding Dong Dantes get this year? Let us count the ways.
Definitely yung pagiging parte ko ng Marimar, isang malaking blessing yan. So you should know how to appreciate a gift when it's given to you.
Not only that, he also shared his success sa members of the press last December 14 and is now driving around in a new yellow Corvette. And our male Super Duper Star for 2007, walang iba kundi Vergel himself, Richard Gutierrez. If success really runs in the family, then Richard Gutierrez owes a lot sa kanyang celebrity parents. Kaya naman it's no wonder sinusuklian niya rin ito.
2007, nakapagpagawa kami ng bagong bahay, ang pamilya namin. Yun ang isa sa mga greatest achievements ko this year.
But it's not just the Kapuso men who made it big this year dahil maging ang mga ladies ay umarangkada rin this year. Unang rumarampa sa fifth spot si Iwamoto, whose motto seems to be, mabuti nang mapagod kesa masabihang tamad.
Isipin mo, tatlong araw pa lang ako nakakalabas sa hospital galing sa operation ko, nagtrabaho, nagtaping na ako. Yun yung addict. Kaya ending ko, hinihimatay ako. Ngayong year, I bought a car. Nakapagpatayo ako ng bahay.
Full speed ahead rin ang careers ng ating fourth placers. Yasmin Curdy, who has proven her worth di lang sa acting kundi sa pagkanta. At si Nadine Samonte na halos napuno ang kanyang 2007 calendar of activities.
Nagkaroon ako ng Marimar, tapos nagkaroon ako ng Kumahawi. Nagpalit ako ng kotse.
Starstruck 1 pa lang nahalata na ng lahat na nabiyayaan si Katrina Halili. And through the years, nakita ng lahat she is truly a complete package at ngayon, she is our third super duper female star.
Super blessed. Meron pa ba totoo doon?
Our second placer, Iza Calzado, has raised the bar pagdating sa mga naabot na pangarap this year. With her role sa Hollywood version ng Sigaw and also co-starring with Ken Chu sa pelikulang Batanes.
I always feel that I should keep my hopes up and dapat laging positive. Hindi yung parang, alam, it doesn't stop somewhere.
Pero our biggest female super duper star of the year is none other than Marian Rivera. Matagal na rin niya tayong pinahanga, but she made our jaws drop this year, di lang dahil sa kanyang ganda, kundi pati ang kanyang talento as she played the role of Marimar.
Ay, sobrang blessed talaga. Sobra-sobra na itong blessings na binibigay sa akin ni Lord. Kaya nagpapasalamat talaga ako anong meron ako ngayon.